Cannot unlock iPad because it is linked to an Apple ID. How to bypass activation lock on iPad without Apple ID password. Follow this video and try PassFab Activation Unlocker to bypass iPad activation lock. Connect your iPad to the computer. Get PassFab Activation Unlocker from our official website or the link below in the description. Run the software. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Click Start. Read the disclaimer carefully and click Next. It will detect your iPad and download a jailbreak tool. Insert a USB and click Start to burn it. Read the jailbreak tutorial. Then restart the computer and run the jailbreak tool. Press Options to set the jailbreak tool. Navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions with arrow keys, press Enter. Navigate to skip 11 BPR check, press Enter. Return to the main interface. Press Start, OK and Next. Then your iPad will be put into recovery mode. Follow the instructions to put it into DFU mode manually. Click Start. Press and hold Home button and Power button together. Release Power button but keep holding Home button for a few more seconds. The jailbreaking process will start. Once done, restart PassFab Activation Unlocker. Confirm your iPad information and click Start. After a while, you can unlock your iPad.